In the last video, we installed Solflare wallet inside of MetaMask by using the SNAPs functionality. I mentioned that you should back up your Solflare private key, but didn't show you exactly how to do it. So in this video, I am going to show you how to export your private key and recovery phrase from Solflare. The first thing that you need to do is open up your browser, and this needs to be the browser where you have MetaMask installed if using SNAPs. If you are not using SNAPs, then where you have installed the Solflare wallet extension. So you can see on my screen that I have Google Chrome open and I have the Solflare extension installed. And I also have MetaMask, which has the Solflare wallet installed through SNAPs. I will first show you how to find your Solflare private key through MetaMask, and then afterwards I'll show you how to find the Solflare private key through the Solflare extension. All right, so first you're going to want to click on your pinned icon for MetaMask in the browser, and then you want to hit the three dots. I'm going to open up MetaMask in expanded view so that we can see a larger screen for this demonstration. So left click on expanded view. All right, and then click on the three dots again at the top right here and left click on snaps. On the snap screen, you should see Solana wallet from Solflare wallet. You want to left click on the snap link, Solana wallet. And then on this screen where it says website, solflare.com, just left click on that hyperlink. That will take you to this page, which is the solflare.com/MetaMask page. And you want to left click at the top right where it says access wallet. And now you should be on your portfolio page. And to retrieve your private key or recovery phrase, you need to get to the My Wallets page or the My Wallets window. And to get there, you should see your portfolio icon in a couple of places on your portfolio page and other pages. You should have a portfolio icon on the top right, and then you should also see one on the left here that's a little bit bigger. So I'll choose to click on the portfolio icon on the left. Left click it. Now we have the My Wallets window. Under My Wallets, you can see all of your wallets. And then if you scroll over your wallet, there is a little three-dot menu that pops up. You want to left click on that. And from this window, you have the options to copy your address, rename your wallet, export private key, and export recovery phrase. So let's start by exporting private key. Left click on it. So by default, your private key is hidden. You just want to click the button that says show, and then you'll be prompted to enter your password and confirm. And then you can copy your private key to a secure location or write it down on a piece of paper. Now let's go get our recovery phrase. So you're going to X out of this window and then choose export recovery phrase, left click, click show. And then once again, confirm your password. And then here is your recovery phrase. So you can copy this or write it down in a safe location. In the next part, I will show you how to get your private key from the Solflare extension. If you have the Solflare extension installed, then you can simply go to the top right and click on the wallet extension icon. So left click on it. And then you have your portfolio icon in the top left here. Just left click on that. And that immediately takes you to My Wallets. The same as before, if we hover over our wallet, we get that three dot icon. We're gonna left click those three dots. And here are the options to export private key and export recovery phrase. If this video helped in any way, please consider giving this video a like and a subscribe so that more people can find this answer.